Well, this guy's got an insane smart shmoo. Okay. Jesus.